Dios. Look at these.
Need a slice.
Oh, it's a collectible.
Shut that spot. Anyone else hear that?
Oh, snip, snip. What's this? Oh, an auto turret. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What the hell are you doing up there? Fuck it. Going now. This thing does not do that much damage.
Shield up.
Fuck. Does not do that much damage. Oh shit. Shock him. Shoot you with that damn rocket.
Shields up.
Oh, shit. Door, sniper man.
All clear. Let's get to that lift.
Security is tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it.
Gonna be stormtroopers.
Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Alright, so we should be invisible.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Ooh, damn, there's
well,
my bitches.
This brings back memories. The Overseer's tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
I want to shoot him
all. Since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us, Aiden. You and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo, Stell. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah. It's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask.
Don't you think the other stormtroopers would hear us talking? I mean, you know.
I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources
are... What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
Mm-hmm.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's fault.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Going up?
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
You sack of shit.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibility.
Okay, well, where is he? Well, you sucker shit.
That Star Destroyer. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out! Shit.
Run, Del. Get off the platform.
Fuck you, go.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
That's hurt, I mean.
Enemy heavy weapons ahead. More of them on me.
Fuck, this thing overheats. Dang, quick. Gotta pick you up. Scan. Thing sucks. I wish I didn't pick it.
Cover me.
Whew. In the face.
The whole station knows we're here.
We're gonna have to fight our way off Chinook Station.
Interesting. It should be fun.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
Still want to take out the
definitely
thing.
Switch your weapons.
We're gonna need ships.
Switching weapons. Pick this one.
Outside the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Oh yeah. Sniper rifle, no thanks.
Slice this.
Yeah, this is highly fortified. Well, it's time to get started. So,
now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling pump? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
The X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. So stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Son of a bitch.
Shit.
Get back. Oh shit.
Slice it, droid.
Hold it. Wrong way. How am I supposed to do against that?
Scout Walker!
Came up the wrong steps. Oh. Oh shit.
He's firing.
That was close. Shot it. Well, you shoot. Why did I shoot it? What the hell? There's gotta be a way around that.
Ahead.
Nice! That's perfect. And they're leaving.
Oh, come on.
Die, damn it. How do we do?
That's all of them. Now let's find that ship. A cloud car?
Shit. Hell yeah. Let's get in this bitch.
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a clock car.
Barely any weapons.
Fueling platform's dead ahead.
And three.
Alright, heat sink, primary weapon. Over. Okay.
Star destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The clock car was not a good choice for this.
No. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. Signal 1-2, just approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge, Command.
Yeah.
That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units,
making
form up
a
on
delivery
my
of a fuck you.
Move cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down. 1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this to ban a gas. Trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Oh, God.
Good shot.
Fast. It's tough, but it's fast. Oh yeah.
Pilot 1-2, we cannot fire our cannons until fueling completes, or we'll ignite the entire refinery. Stop them. But if we miss and hit the fuel cells, we'll all die. Then don't miss.
Thank you. Marcus.
That's the last one. Too bad Hask slipped through our fingers.
Ain't fueling up no more bitches. Damn. They're getting fucked up.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Here we go.
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a desert.